Hi, today I'm going to show you easy way how to roll grape leaves. Okay, so you prep your grape leaves, you cut off this piece of stem and always leave it vein side up. Okay, put it down and see if you can see it. Take some of the stuffing. Today I put half chicken, half beef with rice. I shredded an onion. Put the meat in. Like this. And then you take the paper. It's a piece of plastic. And you roll it. And there you go. Very simple, very easy. Bye, till next time.